Lucas, are you ready to get this party started?
I am ready. Welcome back, everybody. I'm waving hello. I know every single one of you is waving back. So again, hello. This is officially night two of our 2020 virtual fade experience. So we welcome many of you for a second time. And for all of you new viewers, I can assure you, you are in for a night full of excitement, extraordinary dancing, what we believe to be professionally edited videos, and above all, it should be a lot of fun. So we thank you again for joining us. We are so psyched you're tuning in. My name is Lucas, and surrounding me are the incredible four other captains, along with our lovely director, Katie Krueger.
Hi, everyone. I'm Caroline. So for those of you who are not familiar with it, Fade is our student-run dance club, and we have over 70 dancers, and we all meet during weekends, lunches, and honestly just about any time we can find space and time to rehearse. And we use all of this time to create dance pieces for our annual dance show. As Lucas mentioned, we are a team of five captains, and we all work year-round to manage, choreograph, and produce this show.
Hi, everyone. I'm Jaina. And when we learned just a few weeks ago that the show, that just before the show that we weren't going to be able to perform, we brainstormed to find new ways that we could dance together, show off the hard work that we put into these dances, and connect with the community. So with that, our virtual Fade show was born.
Hi, I'm Olivia. The dancers in Fade submitted videos of themselves dancing in their own homes, and the choreographers compiled the clips into videos that we'll be sharing tonight.
Hi, everyone. I'm Kaylin. We have a great lineup for you tonight, including four different styles of dancing: jazz, contemporary, salsa, and hip hop. We encourage you not to sit and watch, but to crank up the volume, get up, and dance around. We got so much support last night, and we're so happy and honored to be able to continue to uplift people in this way. And don't forget, get up and dance.
Hi, I'm Katie, dance teacher at Headroyce and Fade advisor to these incredible five leaders here. I want to say a big thank you to Headroyce community and beyond for supporting Fade and joining us to watch tonight's performance. I am so proud of the work all of the dancers, choreographers, and the leaders have accomplished in a short amount of time to create this experience for everyone to see. This truly highlights not just the incredible dancing that you can all do, but the spirit and essence of what Fade is. Thank you all for joining us.
Thank you, Katie. And I think we're just about ready to get this party started. So, with that, our first piece of the night is a jazz dance that's choreographed by Caroline and Olivia. It's called It's Your Thing, and the song is by the Isley Brothers. Take it away.
Thanks, Jaina. So in the past, Fade has had 2 to 3 different big groups, and every member of Fade has automatically been in each one. But as the years have gone on, the club has gotten bigger and bigger, and fitting everybody into the Mew, where we dance, has started to become a challenge. So this year we decided to have 4 big groups with about half of the club in each one. And Olivia and I thought that doing a big group jazz piece would be super fun and different for the dancers. This choreography was inspired by the upbeat tempo of the song, as well as a little bit of Bob Fosse. So we hope you enjoy.
You wanna do now? I can't tell you who to talk to.
Jazz always gets me grooving. Our next piece was originally a group piece and now a duet choreographed by seniors Tara and Maddie to the song From Eden from Hozier. Enjoy. How beautiful. Next up is our non-traditional salsa piece. We've had salsa in the Fade show for as long as I can remember, but it's always been salsa rueda, a style where everyone's dancing in a circle. We wanted to spice things up this year and make our salsa dance a little different.
So all of these videos have been taken from rehearsal videos, so please excuse any of our mistakes. We also never got to finish teaching the piece, so the ending is footage from when Olivia and I were choreographing it. We hope you enjoy.
Let's get loud. Let's Yeah, they do.
Now, hold on a second. I don't know about everybody watching at home, but that looked like a masterpiece, perfectly rehearsed and put together. I'm pretty sure I can still hear Aiden Wogan counting the 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7 steps out loud. I must also add the kid dancing alone at the beginning. Looked like he knew exactly what he was doing. But in seriousness, a very unique thank you to all of the participants in Salsa who gave up a lot of time during weekends and free blocks, bringing their spice and energy. We will now shift to a little bit of a softer mood with a beautiful, beautiful contemporary piece choreographed by our very own Olivia to the song Strange Birds by Birdie.
Thanks, Lucas. If you saw the show last year, you saw my piece Wild Horses. The dance was strong and striking, and I knew that this year I wanted to make sure I did something a little different. So I chose a song with lighter, softer energy. I was inspired by the beauty of the song and its sweeping chorus. I hope you enjoy.
Little ghost, you're listening. Unlike most, you don't miss a thing. You see the truth. I walk the halls invisibly. I climb the walls, no one sees me. No one but you. You've always loved the strange birds. Now I want to fly.
Olivia, but honestly, so packed, and I'm always struggling by the end. I could hardly breathe. It was crazy. But with that, we are unfortunately at our final piece of the night. I cannot believe how fast that goes, man. But I'm really happy to say that our final piece is so fun and amazing, choreographed by Kaylin. Here is Pound the Alarm, song by Nicki Minaj.
Thanks, Jaina. Yeah, I mean, this is such an upbeat dance that was so much fun to choreograph and work on. With this group, some days I would have to drag these ladies out of conversation and onto the dance floor, but they always gave me their full energy. You'll see fun combinations of cannons and partner work, so we hope you enjoy.
If you haven't danced yet, now is the time.
Uh-oh.
Some call me Nikki and some call me Rowman. Skeezer, please, I'm in a visa. Giuseppe's a Nagi, my own sneaker. Sexy, sexy, that's all I do. If you need a bad bitch, let me call up yo. Come soon and them little mini services out. I see some good girls, I'ma turn them out. Okay, bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad bitch, no muzzle. Hey? Bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad bitch, no muzzle. Let's go.
Music makes me.
The energy of that dance is unparalleled. It's amazing. And with that, we have concluded our second show. Thank you all so much for tuning in. We've had such a blast these last two performances, but it doesn't end yet. There's still one more. So come tonight, tomorrow night at 7:30, same place, for our final show of Fade Constellations 2020. There will be six new and final pieces in that show, and that will include hip-hop, modern, and Bollywood. So make sure to come, and thank you so much for being here tonight.
Before we leave tonight, we want to extend a special thanks to Matt and Dave for making all this tech magic happen, and a big thanks to you all. The support Fade has gotten over the last few days has been truly heartwarming, and we are so grateful to all the friends and family out there who give us a stage to perform on. That's all for tonight, but we'll definitely see you tomorrow.
And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea. You know how I feel. River running free. You know how I feel. Blossom on the tree. You know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. And fly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean? Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world. Shine, you know how I feel.